News 2 tracks new developments in our Nashville 2022 reports, and Garth Brooks is opening a new bar at the epicenter of Lower Broadway. He bought 411 Broadway in December of last year. It's what used to be the downtown sporting club. The three-story building has more than 40,000 square feet of space. It will be an entertainment concept and a bar, according to the developers.